After a flamingo flap with Baltimore City, the pink bird of Hampden will soon be back on its perch. This morning, Cafe Hon's owner and the city announced that they had come to an agreement over a licensing fee that the city demanded and resulted in the flamingo being taken down. 11 News reporter John Sherman is live in Hampden with the latest on that. John.
Well, Donna, as you know, it was a very public battle over the big pink flamingo, but this morning they did reach a compromise thanks in large part to our friends at 98 Rock.
Long before the sun came up, the birds came out, a silent protest that became not so silent once 98 Rock's Mickey and Amelia brought the mayor together with the bird's owner, Denise Whiting.
Our protest, I believe, is what forced the issue.
Well, actually, no, it wasn't your protest.
No?
No, I went out a week
or so ago.
You
won't give me any credit, will you, man?
No. After
7 years unfettered by city inspectors, 2 weeks ago, a city inspector told Whiting she needed a minor privilege permit for the bird. She refused to pay the $800 and took it down. But then today, Mickey and Amelia called in reinforcements.
I think we resolved it. I asked, you know, my general service director to go out. I said, you know, have your people meet with them.
Yeah.
Talk.
It's nice to get city officials into the city and out of the building.
The deal, Whiting will pay about half, $400, and the mayor will put up signs on I-83 directing traffic to Hampden.
So nice to see, and I'll say this, I mean, a reaction from an elected official, and a prompt one, because, Madam Mayor, you could have sat in your office for weeks over this, or months, and just said, yes, we're dealing with it, but you came right out. You recognize somebody did something dumb. I'll use those words. They're not your words. Somebody did something dumb. And you came right out, you called the business owner, and you said, what can we do?
I am thrilled with what went down today with the mayor, and I think it was a victory for all of the small businesses of Baltimore.
So when will the bird be back up? Well, we're told it's in surgery right now following its travels, but should be back up very soon. Live in Hampden, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.